Okay, we're going to try to do this part two really fast because I have a feeling that it's not going to record all the way. So I'm going to try to take this up without losing paint. I'm going to torch real quick. I'm going to tilt it and kind of hold this one on. Sorry, I'm going to miss this right here for a second. Okay, I'm going to set it down. I'm going to move this cup that we poured over. And we're going to pour that corner, tilt to that corner. These colors actually work really well together. The painting before this was with these same colors. And since I'm running out of cups, I just decided to use the same colors again.